course you have too many times about sun letters and moon letters, and you always have a question of it. Ustaz, I didn't hear the L in this word. It's written, but I don't hear it. So today we're gonna know why sometimes we hear the L, A-L, the, and the other time we don't really hear it. Because we have the 28 letters in Arabic, half of them sun letters, half of them moon letters. هلا الأحرف القمرية, moon letters, this is, we put it in like poem, let's say, called إبغي حجك وخف عقيمه. We have 14 letters, which is A, B, G, H, J, K, W, H, F, A, Q, A, M, H, H. The last letter. This is the moon letters. We write the L and we pronounce it with the moon letters, with these letters. For example, we say القمرية, which is القمر. So we say L and we write L. It's the opposite for الأحرف الشمسية, the sun letters. الأحرف الشمسية تا, ثا, دا, ذا, را, زا, سا, شا, صا, ضا, طا, ظا, لا, نا. This is the sun letters. You write it but you don't pronounce it. For example, يعني the perfect example for that, which is الشمس. الشمس. Did you hear L? I don't think so. Repeat after me. الشمس. القمر. الشمس. القمر. Okay. So now we have the examples. Let's start with the الأحرف القمرية. A. الأفضل, the best. البحر, الحيط, الجبل, الخشب, which is خاء, الخشب, العنب, الغبرة, الفقير, القريب, الكلمة, المحيط, الهند, الورد, الياسمين. Okay, this is for the moon letters. We were writing and pronouncing the L. For the sun letters, we have a toot, a thurwi, a bam, a thura, ras, zanjabil, sama, shama, sura. You see, we hear a and then the word. We don't hear a shama, sura, ضرب, طاولة, ظروف, الليل, النهر. Okay, guys, I hope it was useful for you. Just now, I guess you don't have doubt or if you have question, you could of course ask me in the comment. But I hope it was useful for you. I will see you all, guys, next session. I love you all.